is Sunday. It's like midday. I'm biking all the way to my dance academy because we're having a party there today for my sister who just turned 4 yesterday. So yeah, I'm gonna go help fix stuff and I'll take you guys with me. No one is watching, so I'm gonna have some fun. I expected this to be more fun. Tables are set. We're gonna have another clock here. We're gonna have some food there. And I made these balloons. It says my sister's name, by the way, if you didn't know it. This thing is out of control. It's 6 in the morning and I'm running. Yes! I did it. Oh my god. Jon Snow is just chilling. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi. Say hi. Hi. Give me 5. Give me 5. Give me 5. Why can't you be like viral cats? Why can't you be like other cats? Love you. Bye. Here is where I keep my bikey. Now let's go do some dancing. Now I'm gonna show you guys the way I take every day to go to my dance academy. Look at what you've done. Almost there. Now I just need to wait till there's no more cars. Go over there. There it is. We're all set. Stay there. What is up, guys? Today we're doing a Q&A. I'm excited for this. I posted a picture and asked you guys to ask me some questions. So let's see what we got. What's your favorite song at the moment? If you didn't know what that song was, it's Summer in the City. It's our first song, Now United song. You can go check it out on YouTube. Yeah. Next question is, who's your best friend in Now United? I think it's Sabina, Noah, Sofa, Hina, Diara, Heyu, Shivani, Bailey, Lamar, Christian, Sina, Josh, and Annie. Cassie Jix asks, what's your Snapchat? Surprise, it's bgirl_Julian. If you could meet any person from history and bring him back alive, who would it be? Michael freaking Jackson! Woo! How many siblings do I have? 2. How many languages can you speak? 3. Español, English, and Finnish. Suomea. What inspired you to start breakdancing? I think my biggest inspiration was my dad because he's a b-boy. So like he started teaching me and I really liked it. And after I've had a lot of like meltdowns when I've been like, I don't like this anymore. But then I've gone to b-boy events and like stuff and I've just been like, I want to dance breakdance. My whole life, it's such a big experience to be there between all that people who love the same thing that you love, and just like the mood in there is just awesome. Someone has said a beach or a pool. A pool and the beach. What did I first feel when I knew I was going to be part of Now United? Well, it was kind of something like this. What? Yeah! Alright guys, that's it for this Q&A. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, please like it and subscribe down below. You know the drill. And if you still haven't seen, I posted a dance video a few days ago, so go check it out. And yeah, bye. Thanks for watching. Do you have anything to add, Yana? Okay, that'll do.